Panda, they're on. It's Giant Chill for the lead. That's American Winner in second with High Noon Star. Tucked in along the inside third. Toss out his foot. Round the first turn they go. And John Patterson Jr. gets to the front with Giant Chill, who leads a length and a half. High Noon Star second. Here comes Pierce with American Winner looking for the lead as they go by the quarter. Then it's 2.5. The toss out in fourth. King Levesque fifth. Hind Chip, the outside six. Then it's Dry Wine with Turbo Thrust and Capital Star. 28-3 for the first quarter. An American Winner rushing to the top. Giant Chill in second. Two back. High Noon Star third. Then a length and a half. The toss out in fourth. King Levesque, the inside fifth. Hind Chip is sixth. After that, Dry Wine with Capital Star and Turbo Thrust. The half. In 56-4. On the far turn they go. And it's American Winner who leads it by two. High Noon Star, Stablemate in second with Giant Chill third. Moving up a second over Trip. Toss out in fourth with King Levesque, the inside fifth. Hind Chip and Campbell coming into contention. They approach three quarters. And it's American Winner in front by a head. Right there is High Noon Star. Hind Chip making a big move. Three quarters, 1:25-4. They're on their way home in the Hambletonian. An American Winner by 2.5-3. Up on the outside, Hind Chip is gaining steadily. But with a 16th to go, American Winner and Pierce by 2.5-3. It's all American Winner. The sword is up for Pierce in 1:53-2.